Hi, I'm Robert Dennis, instructor here at Idaho Falls location, Utah Helicopter. I'm here, got hired on October. I'm here about 2.5 years as a student, now as an instructor.
All right, how do you like instructing?
I'm loving it. I'm living the dream I've had since I was a little teeny kid and helping other people to attain that goal.
So what was it that got you into helicopters?
I always wanted to fly. I was a truck driver, and then weird people, you know. See these little orange helicopters buzzing all over, and got a friend that got into it, one of the former instructors here, and he told me about it, and got looking into it, looked at all sorts of schools all around the country as I was driving, and eventually chose this one.
Now, what's your favorite maneuver to teach?
Probably hovering, because it's one of the most difficult. So, to me, it's fun to see the students catch on.
Okay. What would be one piece of advice you'd give to anyone thinking about helicopter training?
Do it. I mean, As a kid, I went and I looked at the flight training. I didn't look at helicopters, but I looked at it and thought, wow, that's a lot of money. Why spend that kind of money for a job that only pays, well, I was fixed wing, it doesn't pay much. Helicopters back then didn't pay that much either, but it's an investment well worth your time. I went for 18 years driving truck, doing construction. Every time an aircraft flew overhead, I was looking. And now I'm flying. Don't listen to anybody that says you can't do it. You can do anything you put your mind to.
Hey, thanks, Robert.